Hi, and how are you all today? I'm Priyanka. The question says, from a class of 25 students, 10 are to be chosen for an excursion party. There are 3 students who decide that either all of them will join or none of them will join. In how many ways can the excursion party be chosen? So here we need to find in how many ways the excursion party can be chosen. So there are we are given a class of 25 students and 10 are to be chosen. Right, now here it can be done in 2 ways, that is way A and way B. Here there is 3 particular students can go, and then rest 7 will be chosen out from 22 students. Right, and there is way B, in which 3 particular students are not chosen, and 10 are chosen from remaining 22 students. Right, now number of ways A can be chosen is 3 particular students are chosen, there is only one combination possible here. The order of choosing the student does not matter. Whereas in this, 7 students can be taken out of 22, so the combination will be 22C7. Right? Plus, here no student is selected, so there is no combination. Whereas 10 students are chosen from the batch of 22. So this is our total ways of choosing the excursion party, that will be 22C7 plus 22C10, and this is our required answer. So just understand what is said in the question and see whether combination are possible or not possible, and then proceed on. Take care.